Members of the congregation Dor Hadash kicked off their trek to bike 300 miles on Saturday. It's in support of refugee resettlement in Pittsburgh. Riders wore Dor Hadash hats and blue ribbons as they departed on their journey.
One of our commitments is to be able to raise some money so that we can assist people with rent and utilities and sort of just the basics of getting through, you know, life in that first year.
This is the third year for the bike ride. Their goal is to raise $12,000.